Chapman 2 for 2 with a walk and a hit by pitch. You don't want to have anybody else to play in a situation like this than your senior leader. And Travis Chapman delivers. And these dogs are wild in Starkville.
Again, Notre Dame is down to their last strike. 2 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs, deuces wild. 2 on. 2 out in a 2-run game. It drops. It drops. 1 run will score. Here comes another run. We are tied to second. They get O'Toole there. Wow. Maniscalco dropped it in short center field. 2-run score. We are tied at 9 after 2. We're out. Notre Dame has another breath of life. And improbably, Notre Dame continues to ride the luck of the Irish in this regional. Mississippi State in the bottom of the ninth inning needs just a run. And Ty Martin will try to start it off against John Corbin. There's ball one. The first 2 outs were easy. Belker and Bill Meyer. Then Skavisky doubled. Strickwoff was hit. And O'Toole hit the blooper that Maniscalco misplays for the first error against Mississippi State that got the 2 runs in. Did he go? No, says Kelly Nuts. 1-1 to Martin.
Well, it may be a little sense of poetic justice since Steve Stanley misplayed the ball in center field in the bottom of the eighth to allow Mississippi State an opportunity to go ahead.
That's a great point.
Maniscalco misplays the ball in the top of the ninth to allow Notre Dame to tie it back up again. So at least nobody has to worry about losing the game on a fielding error.
Deep center field. Back goes Stanley. It's gone! Bring on Clemson! Mississippi State wins it. They move on. Mississippi State has won the Starkville Regional. Ty Martin has hit a 2-0 fastball from John Corbin over the wall in dead center field. State and Clemson will meet in the Super Regional beginning next Friday. If there have been better baseball games than this, Kevin, I don't remember them offhand.
Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. 2 hours and 57 minutes. Your official time of the game.